NRC Kids Fit Camp classes was started by two fitness trainers who want to make a change in the Bronx community. Their mission is for the program to motivate and inspire kids to get healthy and active, all while having fun. Joining us today to share more about their Fit Camp classes that they'll be holding every Saturday in Pelham Bay Park, are trainers Rich Castro and Rachel Cooper. Hello and welcome, and thank you for being here with us.
Thank you for having
Thanks
us.
Thanks for having us.
And aside from being fabulous trainers who look fabulous, right, I have to bow to you in making it accessible to the next generation, right? The show seems to be about the next generation today. And so what inspired you guys to create RC Kids Fit Camp?
Well, Rich and I had collaborated about this. It's an idea that we both sat on for quite some time. And, you know, we look around our neighborhoods and we see a lot of overweight children, too many. And, you know, we really just wanted to bring about awareness and help the community. So
it's awesome. And what's even what I enjoy about what I read on you guys is that you're doing it in the parks.
Yes.
And it's an outdoor event and kids can actually come together. And it's kind of like playtime, except they're working out and
yes.
they don't realize it. You know. So what are we going to learn today?
All right. So we're just going to give you just a few demos of what we would do in our classes. So we're going to have Enrique. What's he doing, Rich?
Enrique is going to do the burpee. Okay, that's one of my favorite exercises. Works out the entire body. I'm sure that many of you guys know what the burpee is. But he's going to demonstrate the burpee, while Jolene is going to demonstrate lunges. And Julio is going to demonstrate how to plank.
All right, and they're all going to do this simultaneously.
All
that's
do
how
the
you
same
guys
time.
Do it.
Yep.
So you kind of do like a rotation?
Yes.
You do a rotation.
And we're going to switch it up, but this is just we're just going to show you a basic demo of what we would do.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
All
so
right,
you guys.
Guys.
Step forward just a little bit. One step forward. Make sure you have enough room. Okay, and when I count it down from three, you guys are going to begin. You're going to do your burpees, you're going to do your lunges, and you're going to do your plank. So we're going to start off with 3, 2, 1.
Go
for it, guys. Show them what you got.
Good.
Go, Joe. That's
Look
it.
At
Excellent.
That.
Very good.
Excellent
so
job.
So the plank works the core, right?
Right.
We got lunges,
nice
lower body, and we know that burpees are total body.
Absolutely.
Great for the kids, great for adults as well, but we really want to get our kids moving and active.
That's a perfect
this is
plank.
Great. That's a nice plank.
That is a
really
good
nice
plank.
I wish my planks look like that.
Nice
Absolutely.
Strong core.
He sure does. He is
awesome.
Not moving. That would not be me. That is my favorite exercise. Not. This is great. So they rotate. So how many sets do they do of each?
Okay.
And done. Good.
You guys are
so,
good.
So we're going
to
time
Bravo.
Them.
Bravo to the demonstrators.
Really, really awesome.
Awesome.
Yes.
Awesome job.
So we're
going to
time them, move them around. We also want to do some fun relay stuff, kind of make it like a field day so they forget that they're exercising,
right.
but that it's something fun. So
right.
we also have a small group exercise that we wanted to show you guys, something else we may do in our classes. So we're going to do right. a pike and a bear crawl under. So let's set that up,
right.
guys.
You guys are good? Okay.
So let's set that
gonna,
up. And while they're
so
setting
they
that up, what age range are we
bit?
Looking at here?
So we have Jolene is 6,
mm-hmm.
and then the boys.
Let's move the
they're
boys a little more
twins.
Center.
You're going to move over
a little
bit this
center.
Way.
A little
middle.
More. Oh, look at them using their stomach,
Absolutely.
Right? Muscles, right? That's
Absolutely.
A core, right?
That is. That's
core.
Core.
Look.
Pike it up a little bit more, boys.
A little
she's got to get under there.
Okay.
Now, Jolene.
Ready? Take okay. off.
Okay. So, oh, this is cute. This is great. So, how many would be lined up?
So, now you can imagine a whole, like, 10 kids.
10 kids that they have to go under like that.
Absolutely.
And so, we can have, you know, one start here, and then they go to the end, and then they get in the pike, and then the next person goes. And so, we'll make it, you know, like a fun
Do one more,
activity.
Jolene. There you go.
You know, I think it's so important what you guys are doing, because right now we're dealing with we're actually
up
against the video games and the solitude, right? Because this is a social gathering and it's physical activity at the same time. I'm getting a little concerned about the next generation because they're doing everything in virtual world, and that's really not serving our community.
As are we. And while video games are fun, television is fun, we want kids to understand that fitness is fun too, and it can be fun, and you know, it doesn't just have to be a competitive sport, but you know, you can make a fun activity out of it.
So how long have you guys been doing the RC Kids Fit Camp, and how long is it going to be in effect for the summer?
So tomorrow is our first class.
Nice. Yeah.
And we're going to do consecutive Saturdays for the next 6 Saturdays, and then we're going to kind of play around with it, see how it does, and we'll pick it back up in the fall if it does really really well.
Well, I think it's going to do excellent. And so just out of curiosity, because we still have time, can you rotate them? And I want to see my girl do the plank.
All right. Okay. So Lynn, you're going to do the plank now, okay? You're going to do the burpee, and you're going to do what? Lunges. Okay.
Good.
So you guys are ready?
All right. Let's go.
Count you guys down from three, two, go for it.
Good.
Yeah. There you
awesome.
Go. Nice plank.
Love.
Good.
Nice. Excellent
really
job.
Good. Look at that form.
Look at that. That's another thing we can talk about is form, right? This is for beginners as well, but obviously you guys are trainers, so you're not just having them move, you're actually assisting them with their
yes.
form.
Yes.
So absolutely. How does that work for you guys having a group?
So we're both fitness instructors for adults, so you just kind of, you have to have all eyes everywhere and just be moving, you know, so.
Absolutely, and we have to, most importantly, the form is very important, but something that's very important is also the breathing technique.
Right.
So we show them how to breathe properly.
Mm-hmm.
For instance, with the burpee, you have to take two breaths in, two breaths out. So you're inhaling as you go down, you exhale, you inhale, and then exhale again as you jump.
What happened? You get tired.
I'm like, we're talking, we're like, oh.
All right,
all
so
right.
You guys are good.
Awesome. Yes.
Here.
We have
great job.
One more rotation.
Okay.
Just so you know.
So
okay.
we're gonna
yeah.
do
so
some.
I want to
see my
girl do
more. Yes.
All right.
She's gonna do.
Yes.
Yes.
You guys are all doing great.
She
wants
to see her do the burpee.
I'm a girl, so.
Awesome job.
Awesome. Okay. All three of you. All three
so
of
now,
you.
You did the lunges and you did the burpees. You have to do the plank now. Okay.
All right.
Now you're gonna do the burpees. Okay. Yeah.
You so ready
you
for this?
Burpees.
Yeah. You guys are quick to
what
rotate. So, how much time do you give
lunges.
While he's giving them the instructions?
So,
in between the rotation,
we try to keep it going
lunges.
As quickly as possible, just very few seconds in between. Actually, maybe 10 seconds, and then 20 seconds of work.
Great job.
So,
okay,
how, so what kind of afternoon
down,
are we looking at? How long is the entire session?
1 hour.
1 hour.
1 hour.
1 hour.
1 hour of fun torture.
Wow. Nice.
Fun torture. Exactly.
Yeah, you guys have that look about you. You know, for a minute there, I was going, oh, maybe I could use a new trainer.
Yeah.
You just said
absolutely.
It. No, thank you.
You
just said 1 hour of
come
fun
on
torture.
Down.
1 hour. Fun torture.
Did we have to include the word torture?
We do
torture?
Adults too. Okay, you guys are ready?
Yeah.
So,
all right.
We're going to go in 3, 2, go, guys.
Go. Here
we go.
Good.
Nice job.
Woo! Look
chest
at that
there you go.
Form.
Go, Jolene. Nice job.
Good.
Excellent
wow,
job.
Look at those. Good.
Keep it going, guys.
Hold that plank.
Excellent.
Nice.
Good.
Very good plank.
Nice. Very good plank.
Yeah,
good
Joe.
Job,
keep
guys.
Going, Joe.
Keep
nice
pushing.
Job.
Keep pushing. You got it.
Awesome job. There you go.
She told us burpees
you
are her
are
favorite
awesome.
Exercise. We see why.
She wanted
oh, that's
to do
awesome.
Them.
So she gets to close with her favorite exercise.
Absolutely.
This is wonderful stuff.
All right, guys.
Thank
good
you.
Job, guys.
Wonderful
you guys
job,
are done.
Guys.
Thank you.
Awesome you guys did awesome. I'll give you another high five.
Really, really
another
awesome.
High five because, yep, because you did it. Yes, girl. Yes, girl. Yes, that was awesome. That was so awesome. So, all right. So it starts this Saturday.
Yes.
How do people get involved? How do they bring their kids? And what are the limitations? Do you have like a cutoff point of kids?
Yes.
How many kids
so
do you enroll?
We're going to do 9:30 to 10:30. Our ages will be 5 to 7. And then at 11, we're going to do ages 8 to 10. That's the age group that
so
we're working with.
So you're doing 2 hours,
yes.
two separate groups?
Two separate groups.
And
yep.
how many kids are you allowing per group?
We're capping it at 20.
At 20,
because
yes.
with both
right.
of us here, we can,
yeah.
you know, each take 10. Anything over that.
Could get a little crazy.
Get a little, yeah, a little bit more than
yeah,
a little
you
crazy,
wanna,
you
know?
You
want to monitor them,
of course.
You know, individually, especially
and the parents can hang
newbies.
Out, and you know what, if they want to join in and they can on the sideline, they whatever.
That's cool.
Absolutely.
That's
yeah.
very
absolutely.
Cool. I actually encourage that, because
yeah.
that's family time
yeah, that's where
being
it starts,
spent
you know?
On a quality level,
absolutely.
You know?
It starts
yes.
at home, so, you know, we encourage the parents to come out as well. And get their workout in as well. Why not?
Oh my gosh. Thank mm-hmm. you so much.
Thank yeah. you so much. Thank you for having us.
Thank you for having
you.
Us.
Oh, guys. Woo. Once again, for good more job, information guys. On RC Kids Fit Camp classes and to register your child. Okay, I hope you have a pen and paper ready because it's enrich1fitness.com/RC-kids-fitcamp-classes.